Auburn hasn't fared well in top 25 matchups this season, entering Saturday's meeting with 10th-ranked Ole Miss 0-2 in such games. But Auburn hasn't lost to Ole Miss since 2015, and tonight at Jordan-Hare Stadium, Bo Nix seemed determined to do whatever it would take to give them their sixth consecutive victory over the Rebels. Down on the plains, a packed house goes nuts as the team takes the field, and they would keep the cheers coming because right off the bat, it's Bo Nix doing what he does best, using his legs to get out of trouble. This time he finds the end zone and the Tigers are on the board first. The Rebels would put together a solid follow-up drive, but the Tigers' defense would stand strong and stop Matt Corral in his tracks on a keeper, forcing Ole Miss to settle for a field goal. Then they let Tank roll in the trenches, capping a strong drive as he goes up and over for a Tiger touchdown. And just like that, Auburn has a solid lead over the nation's 10th-ranked team. Ole Miss quarterback Matt Corral was briefly knocked out of the game with an ankle injury, but once he got back on the field, the Rebels almost immediately found the end zone. A handoff to Snoop Connor fools everyone, and Ole Miss has an easy score to cut into the deficit. But another strong drive would put the Tigers inside the 10, and Bo Nix is at it again. Another keeper, and the junior goes in untouched for another Auburn touchdown, Nix's fourth rushing score of the season. Well, Corral had seen it done to his guys twice tonight and must have figured it would work for himself, so he dials his own number, and it results in 6 as the Rebels inch closer. But once Auburn had the lead, they had no interest in giving it up. Nix finally looks to the skies and connects with Jarquez Hunter for another score. Hunter's first receiving touchdown of the season gave Auburn an 11-point lead at the half. The Tigers' defense would be a difference maker Saturday, recording 3 sacks and picking Matt Corral off for just the second time this season in the 31-20 victory. The Tigers will be back on the road next weekend when they travel to College Station to take on their third consecutive top 25 team in number 14 Texas A&M. At Jordan-Hare Stadium, Max Cohan, Way 31 Sports.